What is up, Gamer with the Y? Sorry that took like an extra couple minutes. My USB ports weren't working, so I had to fix those. Hello, everyone. How are you doing? Today, Justin, better good as ever. Hello, guys. How we doing? It's great to see you all. It is a Saturday. I'm not usually on today, but here I am with you guys. Hello, everyone. How are we doing, gamers? Sorry I didn't stream yesterday. I went to go see Transformers. I was watching Transformers. It was banging. Very good. I highly recommend. Devin, thank you for the 300 bits. How you doing? It's great to see you. And now it is time for the Saturday stream. I'm just going to play some Dead by Daylight tonight, guys. That's what I want to do. I just want to hang out and play some video games. I was planning on trying the new TCG, like, card simulator. Like, the TCG card store. Or the TCG store owner simulator. But I'm too tired for that today. I'm sleepy. I'm a goober. I'm gonna play some Dead by Daylight tonight. I'm gonna play some more Ghostface and probably some Michael Myers. But how are we doing, everyone? It is so good to see you. My camera's in center. There we go. That's better. But how are we doing, everyone? You should do some pack cracking streams. Listen, I'd love to. Packs are expensive. They are so much money. But hopefully we can get those done. Guys, I got so much in the next upcoming week. I have so much shit going on. Holy fuck, I'm busy. I'm driving to Los Angeles. I fly to New York, fly back to Los Angeles, fly to Vegas. Holy shit, guys. I got too much stuff going on right now. Fucking Jesus Christ. Fuck! Busy is good though. I don't know, guys. I'm traveling a lot. Master, I'm tired. Kata Jack, thank you so much. That 26 months. What's good, dude?
Blondie Commander. I'll be putting a slit in my eyebrow for spooky season. Much love, heart.
Have fun, dude. Fucking mint. Driving to LA. It's a far drive. It's like at most 18 hours. I'm gonna do it in one sitting. I don't give a fuck. I'm not sleeping. I'm going. I'm driving. I'm doing it. Then you know, I've done drives like that before. Y'all know I used to live in San Diego. I drove all the way from San Diego up to Canada, basically. I did that shit. I'll do it again. I didn't do it in one sitting, though. I did it in 2.5 days. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be banging. Excited. God, I don't know what's going on with me recently, but guys, I'm pretty sure I have fucking heartburn. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on with me recently, but the past couple days, I've got this feeling, and I'm like in my throat, my lungs, my heart, I got a burp, get some Pepto Bismol. Gassy recently. Fuck, dude. I don't know what it is. Probably doesn't help that I'm drinking Sprite right now, but I got Sprite, I got garlic nuts, and I got pizza. Today's a good day, gamers. Today's a good day. Did you eat something funky lately? Maybe it's all the Mountain Dew.
Master.
Maybe it's all the Mountain Dew. Nick, I think you're supposed to 19 months. How you doing? It's great to see you here.
We? Correct.
Who knows? I don't. Go to the doctor today. It is not that deep, guys. It's just, like, gastration. I'm fine. I'm chilling, gamers. Eat ginger? It's not a bad idea. I might. We'll see. Pour the Sprite on the garlic knots? No. I want to enjoy my evening. Okay, actually. Thank you very much. Excuse me. Ugh, but I'm just really, I'm gassed today, guys. My sleep schedule is so fucked from Minecraft. Kalia does stuff. Thank you so much for the 24 months. That is two whole years. That's good. Let's go. I can speak. I'm here. My sleep schedule is so fucked up right now, guys. Holy shit. Literally, I tried going to bed early last night, and by early I mean 4 a.m. Couldn't do it. Couldn't do it. I was up till 7. Again. Because of fucking Minecraft. Minecraft has destroyed my sleep schedule, guys. I'm not even kidding. It's bad. It's bad, guys. Sleep schedule, thank you for $3.33. It's great to see you here.
Take some omeprazole for the heartburn and this fun fact. Run.
Run, really? Okay, we'll see. We'll see. I might have to do that. I might have to fucking do that. Who knows? With the Junji Ito shirt, fucking banger. This is one of my comfiest shirts. I love it. It's so nice, so smooth. It's just like nice. It's like not too tight, but it makes it like form fitting, so it makes me feel good. Neck's a little too low for my liking though, unfortunately. I tried going to sleep early. When I went to sleep at 5 a.m., you were still wide awake. Hey, listen, I went to try to go to bed an hour later. Did not work up till 7. It's horrible. I tried sweeping. I tried my damnedest. It did not work. I'm doing Modern Minecraft, so messed up. Hey, listen, it happens. I gotta correct it, though. I'm traveling a shit ton. I got conventions for the next 2 weeks. Back to back. Literally, New York, then Vegas. I got shit going on. I gotta handle myself, guys. I gotta lock in. Fuck. But, you know, it is what it is. I'll deal, hopefully. And that is the TikTok timer, everybody. So let's post these bad boys. Anyways. TikToks are up. Go like them. Then what's your favorite video game? My favorite video game of all time? Or right now? Because right now it's Modern Minecraft, for sure. I've been playing the fuck out of my server. It's been going so great. Me and my friends have been grinding. So.
You're encouraging, Professor. Why are you
very silly. Flossie, thank you for the $5. How you doing?
When will you start traveling again? Need to know if this package I'm sending you needs expedited. And
probably
do you
does.
Think you'll be home on Halloween?
I might. That's a maybe 50-50 kind of chance right now. I would expedite it just in case, though. Just like, to be safe. To be safe. That's what I recommend. I love your videos. You're really good at what you do. Thank you. I try my damnedest. Especially from NYCC to stay in the shameless cast, but I couldn't womp womp. Sad. I'm excited just to go hang out at NYC. It's going to be fun, you know. This will replace Anime NYC. I got to see a bunch of my friends there. And then afterwards, I got to go to MagicCon the next week. Ugh, MagicCon's going to be so much fun. Very excited for that. Have you ever visited Finland? Nope. I have not. MagicCon, I'm hyped for. MagicCon Vegas, I'm very excited for. But there's been a lot of discourse around Magic recently with a lot of different big changes. But I'm excited to go see my friends. I'm excited to go play Magic. I'm so excited to go play Magic, guys. Holy shit. I'm excited to play. Dan, are you going to any Texas cons? Not soon. Not anytime soon. So. MagicCon will be very fun. Vegas will be very Vegas. Listen, I gotta do double the gambling. Magic packs and blackjack? Ugh. I'm either gonna make or lose so much money. Probably both. We'll see. Probably more lose. So. It'll be fun. Very, very excited. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. So there was supposed to be a merch announcement.
Why are you always doing this to me?
Not yet. My producer asked
me
to hold off
for
a little
VG3
bit.
And
like for $3.72.
I had weren't found for some reason. Like what?
Did they get moved?
Also, followed for 3 years and subbed for 2 years? C-R-A-C-Y-Y-Y-Y.
Let's fucking go. My producer asked me to hold off on the announcement just for a little bit. Just for a little bit. But merch is coming. Merch is coming. Check the website. Stay updated. Ugh. So. When is MagicCon? MagicCon is in 2 weeks, basically. 2 weeks. It's gonna be great. I'm very excited. Very excited. We're gonna hang out with Maulhound, the main character. I gotta hang out with so many cool people. So many friendos. So many. It's gonna be good. I'm gonna play so much Magic. And I'm gonna buy so much Magic. Because I love Magic together. I'm sorry. How do I do that shit with my face, dude? My face just fucking melts, dude. How do I do that? How do I do that shit? Do you listen to Sleep Token? No. I don't. Like I said, it's your mind, such a pointy line. Gonna be home for Halloween? Maybe. We'll see. It might be up in the air. Again, 50-50 right now, so. We shall see. It is a process. The time. Oh, sorry. I'm tired right now, chat. Fuck. I need some energy. Give me some Sprite. I'm gonna burp a shit ton. I don't know how to describe this Sprite other than extra carbonated. I don't know how they did it, but this shit is very bubbly. I gotta take this in sips. Ugh. I don't know. It's just super carbonated, and it's like I took like a swig earlier, and I burped for like 2 minutes. It was like, oh. I don't know, dude. It's just very, very carbonated, and I don't know why. How much water did you drink today? Not enough. That's why I got this bottle here. Thank you for reminding me. What costume are you gonna wear after Halloween? After Halloween? I don't know. There are plenty of plans for after Halloween. Man, how many tattoos do you have? Plenty. This is my main tattoo arm. That one right here as well. On the chest. Did those hand tattoos hurt? So bad. So fucking bad. Right, but for like a whole 2 minutes, I promise. This is like a fourth grader's thing to say. It is. Because I am actually, remember, guys, I'm actually fucking 12. I'm actually just a 12-year-old. You fucking freaks. I actually am not allowed to be on Twitch. Because I don't reach the age for the TOS. I cannot agree to the TOS as I am too young. I'm just a little baby. I'm just a little goober, just a little guy, I'm just a little baby, I'm sorry, I'll shut the fuck up right now, guys, Jesus, I am not fucking funny right now, Jesus Christ, dude, did you get your shirt? I'll tell you if you could spell shirt correctly, can we do that, chat? If I get 5 people to spell shirt correctly, I'll tell you where I got it from. How do you spell shirt, guys? I know it's not that hard. Shrunt, that's a good one. I like that. Sure. I got sent to me in my P.O. box. I don't fucking know where it came from. Sure it is. Where'd you get that shirt? Sorry.
The Shrug.
How do you spell brain, chat? Can you guys spell brain? I'm sorry, okay? Don't be sorry. Be better. Anyways. Trauma response right now. Brian! It's Brian! Sorry. Sorry, I'm fine, chat. It's spelled brawn, muscles only, no thanks. So real, Milo. Milo's never been wrong, guys. We gotta listen to him. He's never been incorrect about nothing in his life. Brian.
Oh, Brian.
What is the fidget?
A knife!
Just like a little flip knife. God, is magic hard to learn when you first got into it? Danny, so fucking difficult, chat. Magic is the hardest game in the world. Yeah, it's difficult. Magic is so hard.
What you got there?
A knife!
No!
Dude. Fucking magic is so difficult. Sorry, my eyes for a second. I need to fucking change my lights up a little bit. I mean, this. The unmatched power of the sun. Just profile, just lit. Honestly, not bad lighting, but not what we want.
The unmatched power of the sun, officer.
Have you been drinking tonight, sir?
Just the unmatched power of the sun, officer.
God. Why, Danny? What about?
Why, Daniel?
Wide.
Oh, sorry. What if there's B? Thank you so much for that sub with Prime. I'm sorry I got cut off because I went wide mode. My mistake. I'm here. Hello, gamers. Yeah, what if you go vertical, thin Danny? What does thin, hold on, let's see what thin Danny would look like. Hold on, I gotta fucking.
It is I, Thin Daniel. I am Thin Daniel.
Oh my God. So fucking stupid.
Back to wide.
One tells a tragic future, one tells of a terrifying past.
Do you know any instruments? Yeah, I grew up playing viola and violin and a couple of other things. So. Like a goofy-ass cartoon character? I just look like that normally. That's what I look like normally, chat. I am just a fucking cartoon character. That's what I exist as, truly, only. I'm just a goofy guy. I'm animated. Why do you think my face... Why do you think my face melts like Play-Doh in a fucking microwave? Because I'm a freak. Because I'm a fool weak. Because I'm a freaking widow. I'm a quip. I'm a widow. What the heck am I doing here?
Sorry.
Should I spooky season D&D dice? Do you need more dice? This is the question. So, you look, you seem like a Tim Burton character in the best way, but I can't be a Tim Burton character. I'm not 100% white. Guys, come on.
I can't be in a Tim Burton movie. I'm not 100% Caucasian. Oh!
What drugs are you on, my guy? Can a man not just be silly and whimsical? Life Can a man just not be perturbed and unsettling without being accused of being under the influence? Can a man just... Fun is not allowed, apparently. Apparently. Karu, thank you for the 42 months. What's good, dude? How you doing? It's great to see you. Happy 42 months, Karu. It's great to see you. Hopefully you're doing good, bro. Thanks for stopping by. May a man not simply be silly and goofy without being questioned in his methods or madness? You are... Messed with me for the last time.
Made daddy angry.
Daddy's angry now.
Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will I do?
Are you gonna question my fucking whimsical ass again?
Maybe.
Are you?
You said inside, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me come back again.
That's what I fucking thought.
And maybe I'll say maybe.
Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today, everyone? It's so good to see you.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 snow boom. Life could be a dream.
Shaboom. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life would be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, dong, shalang, lang, lang. Oh, 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 pip. Shaboom, but oh, but if, oh, life would be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you. Life would be a dream, sweetheart.
I am normal and can be trusted with a firearm, military recruiter. Yes, sir. Recruit me into the military, sir. Yes, sir, you can trust me to pilot this plane where it needs to be. You can trust me, sir. I didn't cut my hand this time doing the bit, thank God. Nope, wait, I did. You're on the side. Different place this time, that's fun. I can be trusted with deadly weapons. I swear it. I'm sorry, I'm here. Hope you didn't dislocate your thumb again. No, that was doing a roll. And that's fine now. It was only partially dislocated anyways, and I got it back into place. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Being a politician would be chaotic as hell. Listen, I would actually, listen, if I was a politician, I'd actually have to take myself seriously for once in my life, which is very difficult for me to do, but it happens occasionally. Not very often, but occasionally. I just have to take myself seriously. Is that if he's only, if I'm only 12? Can't run for president. I'm only 12. You can cartwheel into a wall, good times? I do remember. I do remember when I cartwheeled into a wall. That did happen. It did happen.
Is that you, Kima? Oh, hi, baby.
She's getting in her nest. Look at the baby.
Hi! Hello!
Sniff the floor and the wire now? Great. Huh? Good girl. What's your cheat sheet?
Best dog in the world. I love Uki. I love that beast. I love that creature more than life itself. I love her so much, chat.
I love the baby. She's just a baby.
Just a goober. Just a baby.
I love her.
There you go. God, now my hair's a mess. Fuck, dude. Ugh, winter beanie. Thank you so much for the 100 bits. My hair's still sort of wet. So it's fucking around, apparently. It's your hairstyle called fuck if I know, dude. It's hair. I'll tell you that. New streams of forever. It's been a minute. How you been, dude? Welcome back. Do you teach you get high five? Yeah, she high five. I'm like, high five, and she goes. I love that dog so much. I love her. I love Ukima. She's the greatest dog in the world. How did Uki learn to high five? I taught it to her. Anyways, I don't know what to do at this point, so why don't we just play some games, guys? I want to play some Dead by Daylight now. I've been yapping. Let's play some Dead by Daylight. How's that sound, gamers? I like the sound of that idea. See Dead by my Daylight. I like the sound of that. Let's run this shit. Let's run this fucking shit. Let's fucking do this. Are you gonna stream on Halloween? Fuck it, I don't know, dude. We'll see. I got no freaking clue. We'll see. Good morning from Germany. Well, good morning to you. Good evening from here in the U.S. Ready for Halloween? Yes. I always say if I see someone try and guess my Halloween costume and get it correct, I will say yes, that is my costume. Uncle Michael Morbius. Ugh, dang it, you figured it out, Milo. I'm gonna be Michael Morbius, guys. No. No. You will never see me dress up as a Jared Leto character. I'd rather kill myself. Fucking hate Jared Leto. Piece of shit. God, my skin looks good today. Fuck. Shmoof. Vecna? No. Is the character D&D related? No. This skin always looks good? Not really. Again, we come zoom in. Got a couple blemishes around my ear because I had two pimples here. Two here. And then I had one like right here. So you zoom in, you see the blemishes, but from far away, like you guys are, y'all can't see shit. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Banana, Alright, Dead by Daylight, let's fucking do this. Let's fucking do this. I'm ready to play some fucking games. Mandu is beautiful and delicious. You're damn right it is. You're damn right it is. You're goddamn right. Hey, so what? I'm literally so fucking what right now, gamers. Kills which I reach evidence of firecrackers and the flashbang perk due to a bug which would cause the killer's game to crash. These will be re-enabled in an upcoming patch when the issue is resolved. It's kind of funny though. It's kind of funny. Well, RIP to all those fucking Leon Kennedy players. Sorry, Milo. No flashbangs for you. Alright, warm-up match. Let's get some guesses going, see how we do. Should we start with Ghostface again, chat? I got a bunch of 4Ks with Ghostface last time, and I only really played Ghostface last time. Never used flashbangs? Oh, you haven't? I feel like every Leon Kennedy I see uses a fucking flashbang, and it pisses me off. Should I use Michael? Should I use some Michael or Ghostface, chat? What do we think? The shape or the ghost face? Which one should I do? Ghosty? Everyone's saying ghosty. All right, we'll do ghost. We'll run some ghost face right now. Pump some blood points into him. Are any of these perks? I feel like I've read these. I don't think any of these perks are like good. So I'll just ignore. Yeah, we'll keep running it. Even though this isn't the Hong Kong, I feel like Danny could pull off a really good evil lamb from Cult of the Lamb. I have no idea what that looks like. I'll take it, though. I'll take it. I want to run the leather knife sheath. I like crouching and being swift. I think it's silly. All right, let's run it. Let's fucking do this. Miles, can we get a prediction going? Looking delicious. What do you want most from your wish list? My wish list? My Amazon wish list? Oof. Honestly, anything from there would be great. Seriously. Anything you're willing to get me. Again. What do I want most? Magic cards? I love magic cards, but, you know, you get me what you want to get me. Seriously. I appreciate it. I'm the ghost face. Yibbity skibbities. These are the perks I'm running. Nowhere to hide. I'm all ears, barbecue chili, and friends to the end. Hopefully this works. I'm running all tracking perks because I'm really bad at finding people and keeping track of them. So we're going to keep running this. All right, let's see who we got. Alrighty then. Let's get ready to rumble. Make sure to donate as many points as you can. Listen, when you predict, I want to see you bet points. I don't want to see coward's numbers. I want you to gamble, okay? I want you to gamble on shit. Gambling. Hey, three survivors. Three survivors got 6K on it. That's not bad. It's not bad. Only 10 on zero. 150 on two? Y'all are cowards. 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 We're going to put on some music while we do this, too. Okay, I need to get a chaser iridescent. I can fucking do this. I'm gonna fucking do it. I need to play some music while we do this. Should we listen to Cybergrind again? I feel like that helped us last time. Let's run it, Ghostface. Come on. Fucking love Ultra Kill, dude. Ooh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Let's go. What am I doing? Come on. I need the game to load. Load game. There we go. Move the volume a little bit. Let's do this. Stealth mode. I'm sneaky and I'm... How the fuck you see me, dude? You fucking bitch, I'm coming to get you. Fuck, my game lagged. What the fuck, dude? Are you kidding me? Did y'all fucking see that shit? Come on, brother. Are you kidding me? Y'all saw that shit. What the fuck? Piss myself. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Your ass is grass and I'm a goddamn lawnmower. Turn up my music. Let's go. Hug. I see them over there. On the other side of that generator. I need to be sneaky. Fucking damn it, how do you see me? God, I hate sneaking as Ghostface. I'm so fucking bad at it, chat. Come here! I just want to talk to you. My knife just wants to talk to you. I just want to talk to you with a knife. I just want to stab you. I just want to talk to you with a knife. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I can make it, I can make it, I can make it. Yes, I fucking made it. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, they got her off. How the fuck do I get to that corner again? God, I'm blind. Not only am I blind, I'm stupid. Hello, ma'am. It's good to see you again. I'm going to stab you and put you back on this hook. Okay, goodbye. Come here. Oh, I got you, you bitch. Get fucked. I have you now, sticky fist. And you are going on basement hook. Yibbit, skibbit. Hit the pallet. Hit the pallet, dude. Come on. Got one. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. You and me, baby. Let's do this. Yeah, hit the pallet. Hit the pallet. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You're gonna hit the other pallet this room. Oh, you hit the pallet. Good job. We'll break it. Let's do it. Come on. I'm coming for you! My knife just wants to have a chat with your spine! Just really quickly, come on! Just listen, really close. He's really sensual, and he's got a big crush on your spine there. So just let's go. There we go. You're going for that generator. Well, I fucking understand your game, but sir. Fuck a Jesus pallet. Come on. Come on. Gotcha, you fuck ass! Dummy! Oh, I read you like a book. Holy shit, did they unhook themselves? They fucking unhooked themselves? How, dude? What a lucky bitch! Holy fuck, dude. Yeah, hit that pallet, bro. Come on. Got you, you dumbass! Get fucked! Damn. Must have had slippery meat or something. That's kind of nuts the way they just unhook so fast. I think they're gonna get off. Come on. Alright, god damn it. They're gonna get off, aren't they? Come on. No! Fuck! I was right here! Are you kidding me, dude? Fucking Jesus. Come here, homie. Destroy that pallet because I can't fucking deal with it anymore! Come on, come here! I'm coming for you! Rah! What? Oh, I'm a fucking idiot! Damn it, they fucking teched me, bro. Fuck, they baited me. I didn't even know there was a fucking hole there. That was good. That was good. Good on them, dude. Sneaky mode once again. I need to turn off the music. I need to listen. I need to be a hunter in the night now. Shh, everyone's silent. A hunter in the night is what I am. A sneaky sausage is what I purvey. I am the night sausage. The master tickler, and I'm coming for both of you. Now, where could they be? There are no more generators on this side, which means... You fuckknuckles, I'm coming to get you. I am the purveyor of sausage and tickling, and I will have my prey and quarry one way or another. The Night Tickler! I'm coming! Come here. You're one shot, dude. There we go! Now where's their next one? Are they close? Is your friend close? Now come here. Now where is my tickling hook? There it is! I will stick you upon it so I may tickle you later. I see you, prey. I have you now. I moved away. Let's hit it and see what we can find. Pretty sure they're gonna go move for the unhook, so let's move this way.
I come purveying tickles. I come purveying sausage. And I'm coming for my prey. Now, where could you be?
Yeah, you were gonna run this way, weren't you, you fucking dumbass? I'm right here, dude.
Now, where are you? There you are! The Unhooker! I come for you! Yes, hit that pallet, dumb fuck. Come hither! I see you, I see you, I see you, I see you, come on. That's number one! Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come here, you. Yes, hit the pallet. Do it. I dare you. This is a nasty setup for me. Got a pallet and a window right there? That's gonna be nuts to take care of. Let's fucking do it. Come. Come to me so I may come and tickle you. Yes, hit the pallet, you dumbass.
Fuck! There was a way out there! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, I lost the trail. Not for long, not for long, not for long. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here.
I see your scratches. There we are.
I am upon you, dude. Got her! Fuck yes! Hit that corner! Fuck you, dude. Whoo! That was gonna be tough, but I got it. I got it. I locked in. I locked in on that shit.
Alrighty, and... And they're on that gem.
Are they gonna go save their friend? I don't think so, right? I don't think they're... No, they're gonna go for the save, aren't they? I'm gonna go... Let's go check it out. Yep. Come on, dude. Can't fucking see you, piece of shit. Hit it. There you go. I'm gonna break it, and I'm gonna kill you specifically. Cause you're a bitch, and I don't like you that much, actually. You annoy me, and I don't particularly enjoy your presence here.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, damn it. They're gonna make it, both of them? Damn, yeah, they made that shit. Ooh, good on them. Alright, I'll take a 2K for a warm-up. Not bad. Not bad. I'll take that for a first round. Get some garlic nuts.
Hey, let's run some Michael. It's been a while since I've run some Michael. Excuse me. There it is. Alright. Let's switch to some Michael.
Michael! Oh, sorry. The Shape. Mr. The Shape, I'm gonna play as you right now.
Alrighty. Let's play as The Shape. Let's see what we got going on. Sure.
Run it.
Mikey buddies, I'm also currently running Mikey. What's wrong, Mikey? Mikey's easier than Ghostface for sure. I'm also just ass at Ghostface. So. Come on, let's run it.
Let me in! Let me in!
Oh. Stretch. Oh. Wonderful wig, Emma's. Okay, let's run it. Okay. Let's do it. Don't forget about the Mori this time. I will do what I've never seen as Mori yet, so. Hopefully I can get it.
Hopefully the 4K is gonna happen. You know, that'd be nice.
Damn, a 3-stack DC. That's awesome. My calc teacher's Mr. Myers. Hell yeah. Cool is it? All right, there we go. Now, please, let me play this game. I would like to play. I would very much like to play Dead by Daylight, but I cannot until there are other people ready to play. Well, if everyone could wedding up so I could flicking do this, that'd be flicking poggers. There we flicking go. Let's flicking win it. Alright. This is a banger. I forgot how good this playlist was. Fuck yeah. Back together. Damn, raccoon again? Alright. Here we go, I guess. Fuck, dude. Come on! I gotta lock it now. Bro, Metal Gear Rising is playing. I gotta lock in. Oh, there's a hook right here. I'm stupid. I'm dumb as shit. Let me turn down this volume just a little bit. That way I can actually hear myself. There we go. Nope. There you go. Yeah, that's good. Like me trying to make history. Oh. Fuck! Oh. Like if he moves the basket's funny. Oh.
violence breeds violence. Are we gonna just circle this until we hit that pallet? Is that what the plan is, buddy? Yeah, that's what the plan was. Okay. There we go. What is happening? I'm so confused on what's going on right now. I feel stupid. I feel dumb. I don't know what's happening. I'm confused. I need silence now. I need to be, again, the tickle hunter's back. And the tickle hunter. Well, tickle hunter's gonna tickle. The tickle hunter's gonna hunt. Call it out. They're gonna go for this one up here. No, it's not. The tickler's on the approach. Oh, what are you doing down there? Oh, they're both over here. Was the one person just hiding in basement the entire fucking time? Are you kidding me? Like, actually? Hold on, how the fuck? Oh, there you are. Hello there. God, I'm stupid. I'm about fucked, dude. I fumbled so hard on this map. Ugh, Raccoon City is not my map, guys. This is not my map, guys. I'm fucking getting washed. I'm gonna get a fucking zero. Ugh, I'm getting wiped, gamers. Yeah, he's out. I lost, dude. I fumbled so fucking hard. Holy shit. They rushed a ton. Hey. Oh, hello? What are you doing here? Go. Get out. You're really, really gonna flashlight me right now? Go. Leave. Leave. You're gonna go. Leave. Get out of here. Fucking Jesus.
Oh, we're gonna flashlight him. What a good idea.
What if I beat you to death with a rock? Okay, how's that? Go. Get out of here. Oof. I fumbled. I fumbled hard. Oofa doofa. Zero. Two Raccoon Cities in a row. I'm not good at Raccoon City Police Station. That shit sucked.
Oh no.
There. So, let's see here. Nothing else. Okay. Okay, why save the best for last good? Oh, attack cooldown. Okay, never mind. I see it. I see the vision. I see it. I see it, chat. The universe. It's singing to me. What is that melody? Me when I see it. Me when I fucking get it. Me what I begin to understand. Not that I was, I just don't like obsession perks. They're not the greatest, but the Chucky one is pretty good. I like the Chucky one a lot because it just helps me track people. Thank you.
If I don't like, say, you know what? Save the best for us. We're going to swap it out this time. We're going to swap it out. We're going to swap it out for a barbecue and chili. Let's try. Let's try this. Let's try this. This should be D's. This should be D's. Let's get it. Let's gonna try. We're gonna fucking try and get it. We're gonna do our damnedest, chat. We're gonna do our damnedest.
That's the lock app.
Lock in. Lock in. I thought you didn't like barbecue and chili. It's been working better recently, at least for me. So we're gonna try it out. No music this time. I've been getting distracted, you know? And you look tired. I'm always tired, gamers. We know this. We know this.
Speaking of tired, fuck yeah, you are.
Mount Ormond. Okay, I like this map. This map's fun. All right, let's see if we can buck in on it. I see you. I saw that. You're disgusting pervert. Come on, where'd y'all go? Come on, guys. I just want to stalk you a little bit. Just for like a couple seconds, pretty please. Am I fucking dense, dude? Oh, there you are. You were just hiding right next to it. Okay. You're good. You're good. Keep running, dude. Yeah, you keep going. Just like that. Perfect. Come here. There you go. Hello? Hello, mi amigo?
Hola, niños!
I don't know what your tech was there, dude. But it didn't work.
Yeah.
Just gonna come over here and just... Mm-hmm. Two gens done. Both of them. Having, it looks like toolboxes. I must have run out of my stalking, so let's see if I can catch them on this side. Yeah, there they are. There we go! Let's go, babies! We won the shit. Boy. I don't see you. And then turn and stalk you! Because I do see you. I do see you! I know where you live! Now come here. I'm gonna stalk you. There we go. There we are. Come here. You gonna hit that pallet? You gonna hit the pallet right there? Yeah, you gonna fucking do that? There we go, babies! Get fucked! And there's appears to be a hook right here. Why don't we do that one? Ah! Ooh, these people are coordinated. You know what? Good on them, for real. He's got sprint burst. Throw the pallet. He's gonna loop back this way, and I'm going to stab you. Damn, right at the very end, too. Lucky me. I'll take it. See you over there, moving. There you go. Let me just stalk you a little bit. Yeah, you're gonna keep dashing like that. I'm just gonna stalk you like this. Oh, you're out of stalk juice, you dumbass. I've stalked you enough already. Time to clear you of your juices. I have you now. Maybe an SFJ, an SWF. I have no idea what that is. I wish I do. I've really loved your stalking. And sucks to be you! That's your third hook, brother. Sucks to be this guy. Survivors with friends? Oh, that makes sense. Probably, more than likely, these guys are really well coordinated and good on them. They're doing very well. They're healing up over there. We'll go grab them. I'm gonna go stab somebody. Now come here. Nope. Sorry, dude. Not happening. Do not beg for mercy, for you will not receive it of any kind. I'm gonna look down and just hit you here in a second. Okay, can you fucking stop, dude? Where could they be? One left on the rock. The other two I haven't really gotten at all, so I gotta lock in and get those guys. Come on, what am I looking for? Give me a sign, give me a clue. It's just a little one. They were working on that one earlier, so let's see if I can swing this one over here. That one, okay. Let's get this one while we're at it. I think they're gonna move. Let's assume they're moving away. Ah, I've used all my stock juice on you. It is unfortunate I will be able to down you in one go, but as you know. It is fine. I will live. Oh. You're gonna... Really? That's the plan, dude? Fucking... Yeah, fucking... Oh. Flashlight me right at the pallet. What a good idea. What a fucking idiot. Like, what's that gonna do? It's gonna stop me for 2 seconds and I'm gonna keep coming. What's the plan there? Why do you flashlight on fucking pallet? I don't know. I just feel like it's an idiotic thing to do because it's not gonna stop me, you know? I pretty much know the general direction you're going, so... I just truly don't get it. Throw the pallet, dude. Fucking throw the pallet. Come on. Throw the pallet. Come here. Yeah, another pallet. You gonna hit that shit? No? Oh, oof, fucking got me. That was good, actually. That was a good one. Mind game me instead. No, come here. You gonna jump through that window? Back through it. Yep. You gotta go round and round and round. Got you once. There we go. sneak out the corner. Is this one just a little bit? Fuck, I missed. Into the window again. Yeah, hit the pallet. Come on. God, I'm tunneling too hard. They're gonna get that other generator done. He's got a 3K. You know, I'm being a little silly right now, being a little stupid. There you go. Told you. Alrighty, let's see if I can find Hatch before they do. Oh, and they're trying to go for the exit. Okay, well, let's see if we can stop them, I guess. Homie, I see you. It's one. Oh, you hit the pallet. Good job. Don't go for the save. Don't do it. Oh, come on, dude. Almost had that shit. Come on. Hello. There we go. That's all of them. GG's. Flossie, thank you for the 100 bits. Much appreciated. And you. Let's pick you up. Let's get a Mori. I want to see what that looks like. Alright, wait till she's... And now I'm going to kill you. Right in the gut. GG's. I'll take it. I'll take a 4K. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, let's get some more upgrades for him. Get some barbecue and chili on there. Good. And potato gay. Thank you so much for that 200 bits. Much appreciated. Thank you so very much. Let's run it again. Do you have any sour bread left? You mean sourdough? I don't know what sour bread is, but I have sourdough, yeah. I love sourdough bread. Y'all bet so weak is making me sad. Y'all gotta bet more money. What are y'all doing? Put some more shits on there, guys. God. Y'all have no... Y'all, these are points. They're imaginary points. They mean nothing. Just gamble them. Gamble them away. Yeah, let's run with this again. Why not? I woke up 5 minutes ago. Dude, it feels like I did. I feel so fucking tired right now. I do not know why. Holy shit, chat. again, I do not know why I feel so eepy, but I am, because I slept so much today. Just 7 a.m., but I slept to like 3. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3. That's 8 hours. Maybe I'll actually get to sleep at a regular time tonight. Who fucking knows? Not me. Get the 8 hours if you're super off cycle, still fucks you up. Ugh. We'll see if I get to sleep at a regular time tonight. Regular. Who fucking knows? I'm not this guy, because I'm stupid. I'm sorry. Sorry, you didn't even see it. I did the anime hand over here. Y'all didn't even see it. Garden of Joy. Alright. Let's see what we got in this joyful garden. This is not a good map for me. I've never done well on this map, so. Let's see if I can lock in, see what I can do. How they see me. Excuse you. Hello. Guys, I just want to hang out. I don't want to kill you yet. Would be unoptimal. He's number two. Listen, I'm gonna kill ya. Just give me like 20 seconds, okay, guys? Please. Just like 20 seconds. That's all I want. Come here, dude. There we go. Through the window. You never expected that. The Michael Myers from the window. Yippity. Fuck, I missed. Fuck, I'm stupid as shit. Please don't let me kill you. Oh, I was not even there, dude. I hate this game. I hate this game so fucking much, gamers. Alrighty, two judges. I'm stopping. This guy's pissing me off, and I'm bad at this game. Ooh, maybe I gotta go back to Ghostface. Ghostface is at least a widow sneak, yo. At least it could be a widow hidden. Pretty please! Let me hunt you! Oh my god, I wasn't even in the space! Let me hunt you. I just want to hunt you. Let me hunt you! I want to hunt you!
Hunt me. I'm Mr. Hunt Me.
God, I am not doing well this round, guys. I think I might die. Oh, whoa, no. Whoa, Quaft! There we go. I got Laura at least. Fucking Jesus. Nice. Look at this. The Night Tickler is off his game tonight, guys. The Night Tickler ain't tickling nobody for some fucking reason. Because the Night Tickler is not fucking in it. The Night Tickler is having performance anxiety, and it's really getting to him, which is unfortunate. Fucking no! Are you kidding me, dude? fucking shit. Shit ass! Nah, whatever. You're really gonna flashlight me, dude? Come on. Hit the pallet. Hit the pallet. There you go. You feel happy? You feel better about yourself now? You feel better? Come on. Dude, I am not doing well today. I suck ass. I suck actual fucking cheeks. Holy shit. Dude, this map fucking killed me every time. I never do well on this map. I get my ass eaten every time I'm here, and it is embarrassing. Every fucking time. I suck. Whoa, I'm coming. Whoa, coughed. I might as well hit you too, I guess. Yep. Because I'm ass at this game and I've only gotten one hook because I fucking suck. Yeah. Hey, Wawa. Yeah. Can we fucking not today, Wawa? Yeah. I'm gonna put this guy down. Dude, fucking blocked my hook. Ugh. I guess I'll go kill Laura Croft, I guess. Oh my god, and she has the fucking whatever perk! I hate myself! I hate this game. I don't want to play it anymore. I would rather actually kill myself than play this. Because I fucking hate everybody and everything in this game. I'm at least killing you, Laura, I guess. Can I help you? Dude, fucking get over here. Get over yourself. There we go. You're fucking mine, dude. I hate you specifically, and so I'm gonna kill you specifically. I'm gonna camp you, and I don't care what the fuck anyone says about camping. You're a dick, and I don't like you. You specifically are getting camped, and I'm making sure nobody is safe. Go. Get out of here, buddy. Get out. Go. Brody, leave. Leave. There you go. Yes, Laura. Co. Get him. Get him! Yes, Laura. Come and save him. You. Come and save him. Do it. I dare you. Get out. He's gonna get out. I can't kill him because of his fucking the fucking timer. So you, I guess you're it. I'm gonna just leave you there to die. That's a good idea, personally. Okay. Come here, Brody. Come here. There you go. Time's running out, guys. Figure it out, you fucking shitheads. I hate every single one of you. Yeah, go heal each other. I'm gonna come and kill you both. How's that sound? There we go. Go, leave. Get out of here, both of you. I just killed the one person I wanted to, so y'all can leave. Go. Y'all gonna leave? Y'all gonna go? Go, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. There you go. That's what I thought. I killed the one person I wanted to. I'm happy. I accomplished what I set out to do. There we go. Ugh. Dude, I am not doing well as Michael tonight. I am kind of getting my shit kicked in. Oofa doofa. What the fwig, dude? Let's go back to Ghostface, I guess. I don't know what's going on with me. Can they request that you run Lich next? I don't really want to run Lich tonight. I don't know. I just haven't been feeling Lich lately. I like being sneaky, stealthy, you know? Yeah, just Lich has not been hidden for me recently. So I'm going to keep running some of these goobers. Here we are. Ugh. I think people are probably also locking in more than usual because rank reset is soon. What does the rank even do? Like, what does the rank do? I never understood what it does for people. That person's name's Hex Autism. I love you. Let's run a Mori. Why not? Makes you more gay. But what does, like, the rank do? I don't understand. You gain this power? I believe it. I really do. Let's lock in. Locking in. I'm pretty sure it determines who gets matched up /with/against. But then, But ranks don't go down. That's a thing. So if you get worse at the game, your rank doesn't decrease. You just don't get pips. And it's like, why does it reset every month rather than having like a consistent rank like that you just like fluctuates all the time by how well you play and stuff? Rank doesn't. It's MMR that dictates rating. I have no idea what MMR stands for. I wish I knew, but I'm stupid, so I don't. And you've been stalked. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. I don't care if you see me. Okay. That was rude. It's woo-woo. Did not appreciate that. I don't like you very much. I'm glad I'm hunting you like a dog. You hit the pallet. Come on. All the stairs here. Fuck, I suck at this shit, chat. Fuck, I'm just not locked in right now. God fucking damn, dude. I'm just not locked in right now, guys. Jesus, I suck at this shit right now. Like, fucking jeez. Got him. Ooh, I should stop this. Yeah. Oof. Come here.
Stealth mode.
Nope. No, Sable, go. Run. I'm gonna kill you, dude. Nope. I told you! Oh, it's Hex Autism. Okay, maybe I will let you live. Yeah, I'll let you live, Hex Autism. You can get off. You're Hex Autism. You're fun. I'll let you live. You can leave. You're funny. You can leave. From the screen to the ring, from the pen to the king, the tickler comes for all. Don't try to escape me. There we are. Hey. No. 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 She stays. Show me. Show me where they are. I want to hunt them. I want to hunt them like a dog. Only one's gonna live. Oh, three of them are trioing.
Echo Vale, Ashes Vale, Dusk Vale.
I have to kill all of them now. God, this is so cringe. I need to hurt them now. I need to hurt them irreparably. They're trioing.
Heck, Ashes Vale, Hex Vale, sorry, Dusk Vale, Echo Vale.
They all need to die now. Every single one of them. Every single fucking one of them. None of them get to live. Yeah, fucking great pallet, dude. There we go. There we go. Yeah, every single one of these guys needs to die now at this point. Except, again, Hex Autism is the only one that gets to live. They're the only one. Hey, nope. the others? Where's the others? Nope. You're part of a cringe trio. The polycule must fall! Come on. Here you go. Nope, sorry, dude. And you're not reaching that. There we go. Whee! And you. Sable, get the fuck out of here! You're fucking up my shit, dude! Come on. Visuals, no. Got it! I got the hit off that I wanted. Let's go.
Master, put a bit more heart into it.
God, I'm fucking dense, Chad. I'm fucking dense. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fucking Daniel. Pose for the gram. Not letting you live, dude. I keep telling you this. And now I have Amori. And a pose of the cam. Also, don't tell my cat thingy-sauce that's up with Prime. Alright, one of the polycule has been murdered. Now for the rest. The polycule will fall. I shall be there and doing. Where are we going? Oh, you bastard. You're fucking in the... You're hiding. You've betrayed your polycule. You bitch. Where is he? He's here somewhere. The Sable is fucking sniffing him out for me. This is so funny. Find him, Sable. Find the polycule, Sable. Thank you, truffle pig. You have done a service to your country. The polycule has fallen! Fuck you and your cringe usernames!
That's so funny, dude. That's so funny.
Let's go find your hatch, then. Let's go find your hatch. Come on.
That's hilarious. Like, actually, that's so fucking funny, dude. Here.
All right, let's go look for the hatch now. All right, let's listen. Hello? Where could the hatch be? That was so silly.
Literally going to East Locker so they can fucking help find me. That was great. Like, seriously? That was so funny. Autism wins again. Yes, it does! Autism wins once again! Found it? You seen Hatch yet?
I don't know where Hatch is. I'm looking for it. I'm trying to help you. Do we know where it is? Where is it? I don't know. Oh, over here. Over here. Over here.
was so funny.
It is finally autism.
That was so funny. That was actually so fucking funny. Holy shit. Literally, I was like, oh, he's in fucking basement. He thinks, oh, I gotta get his ass. Literally hunting him down. Oh, that was silly. That was so very silly. Holy shit. We'll take that. Who was that? Hex Autism. Oh, banger. Hey. Hex Autism, you a real one. You a real one, Hex Autism. Fuck yeah. That was so silly. That was so goofy. Like, holy shit. It's just like we're fucking running around. Like they start just heading into each locker, and I'm like, I see the plan. That was fucking hilarious. Hex Autism, my goat. Hex Autism, my king. Fucking rule, dude. God, that was great. That was great. That was awesome. Ugh. So does that count as a 4K or a 3K? Listen, I didn't kill the last one. I'm gonna call it a 3K. I'll let him get away. You know, that's on me, guys. Hex Autism. My goat, my king. So funny. That was so fucking silly. Holy shit.
No. No. No, no. I'm fine with this, right? I get it pretty good.
Sorry, what was that? What was what?
I don't know.
I don't know what's going on. I don't know what happened. What's happening?
Did you hear the full asset as you yawned out? Hey, listen, I don't need to know. I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows. I'm in it where it snows. From the screen to the ring, from the pen to the king. Oh, yeah.
From the screen to the ring, from the pen to the king. Alright. Oh, I don't like this map either. I'm so bad at this map. Fuck, dude. Okay.
Alright, going sneaky mode. Sir, going quietly. Oh, I missed.
Here we go. I like the witch hat, so I'm gonna kill her first. Or I'm gonna try to. I like the witch hat, so she's gonna die first. No, don't. No, don't. Don't leave me.
God, I hate fucking getting looped on Shaq. I'm just gonna leave. I just wanna be friends. I like your witch hat. No, don't leave me. Ready, please? I won't kill you. Hello. Hello. No, I'm not gonna kill you.
I did the crouch. I'm not gonna hurt you. Fine. I'll leave. No, it's okay. I'm not gonna do anything. I just want to be friends. You're fine. You though, I don't know about you. I don't know you at all. So I kill you.
Master, put a bit more heart into it.
Happy 13 months, Danny.
It's me, I was thinking it was a 13 months. How you doing? Just over a year. Let's fucking get it.
Oh, the flashlight. The flashlight. I have blinded. Oh no, what am I going to do? The flashlight, I've been blinded. Oh my god. I got blinded. Oh, I get flashbanged.
Stop it. I don't like that. Here, I'm helping. I'm helping, guys. I'm helping. I'm helping. I'm helping. I'm helping them. See, guys, I'm helping them. Helping them heal. Yeah, it's working. Am I doing good, guys? I think I'm helping. I think I'm helping. I'm helping. I'm helping. I'm helping heal them. I'm doing good, guys. I'm doing it. I'm doing great. I'm helping them out. Help them out. Cool. Not just you. Oh god, how'd I miss that shit? I thought it was close enough. I'm fucking stupid. I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows.
I've been blinded. Oh, the flashbang. Help.
You try to juke me! Would work. I guess I should hook you, I guess. Oh, I suppose. Here, I'll let you get some good wiggle checks in. But you're going up anyways. Mystic Spiral, thank you for that 200 bits. Hopefully I said that correctly. I gotta kill you. I'm sorry. I'm gonna stab you. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna stab you. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna hit you. There you go. Just the one. Hello. Just the one. Just the one. Y'all can heal up now. Go heal up. Me too. I can do this. I can do this too. I'm fun. I'm silly. Wee! Wee! What a game, guys. What a game. Truly one of the games of all time. Wee! I'm gonna. Here, we gotta help her, guys. We gotta help her. We gotta help her. We gotta save her, guys. What am I doing? We gotta help her, guys. I'm helping. I'm helping out. I'm doing it. God, sorry. I'm just so tired right now. I just need the game off, you know? One more. Nope, I'm just looking for my friends.
I'm in the thick of it, everybody. No, fucking, well, that song stuck in my head. No, I think I might die, chat. I fucking hate KSI. Wee. Here, I'm gonna hit you now. Okay? I'm gonna hit you. I'm just gonna hit you once, dude. You're good. Your points. Oh, yeah. Sorry I'm not taking this game seriously, guys. I just cannot right now.
Hello!
Like your witch hat. Why you do that to me? That was so rude. That was so rude. Can I hit this?
I have been flashbanged. Oh no. Oh no.
Dunk it. Here, I'm going to hit you now. He's just supposed to be part of it. There's just a group of people, and I just want to be included. I just want to be friends.
See, what they need to do is all of them conglomerate, and I can down each one of them. And then when I down them, I hook them. I hook them each twice. And then after the fact, they heal each other up, so we each get a shit ton of blood points, but they don't know this tech.
Oh, I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya.
Me, when I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows.
Why you do to me? I don't want to get flashbanged. That was rude. That was so very rude of you. Why you do this to me?
And then I come back over here. And I go sneaky, sneaky mode. Come on. And...
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, sneaky. Around the corner. Oh, I'm so very sneaky. Oh, 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 oh,
oh. No. This is so stupid.
And stuffy. Sneaky time.
Me, but I'm sneaky.
Hello. Oh. God. Oh, sorry. I needed a game off. My brain is fried. These lights are too... I'm going to turn off these lights. These lights are too fucking bright right now. And they're pissing me off. Ugh. Isn't this much better, chat? Isn't this much better to look at? Much more calm. Much more chill. I love it. I live in the dark. You will merely adopt in the dark. I was born in it. Hello. Hello. But you know. Go. Be free. Be free. Here. Oh, they're gonna slug race out. Here. And 3, 2, 1, and go! This is so funny. Look at them go, guys. Look at the slugs race. Go. 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 Yibbity skibbity. Woo! God, that's so funny. That's really silly. Go. Be free. Be free! Oh, that's silly. Silly, goofy times.
The entity hungers.
I don't care. I had a good time with my friends. Very silly. Very goofy time. Okay, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Excuse me, because I need to piss. And I need to take my meds. So I'm gonna take my meds, then I'm gonna use the bathroom. But then we'll continue. I'm gonna have some more games. Sometimes you just need some silly, goofy games. I do sometimes. So, I'll be back in a moment. I'm just gonna use the bathroom. Here's Gojo Cat. Here's some music for you guys. I'll be back. I'm back. Hi, everybody. Apologies. Oh, shit. Hold on. Maisie, what's up, dude? Hi, everybody. I'm sorry. I'm back. Maisie, did you raid me? And did I not see? Am I stupid? Hi, everybody. I'm here. Sorry. I was down with Uki on the ground. I was like, I'm so tired. I just need to lay down for a second. So I lay down for a second with Uki. Hello, everyone. Turn those lights off. Bring them down. Oh, I'm here. Hello. Hi, everyone. Thank you for the raid, Maisie. I don't shit pasted on thou's chat. Thou has shitted thyself in mine chat. Doth protest. Oh. Fuck, dude. Oh. I'm alive. I'm here. Sorry. Hi, everyone. Thank you for the raid. Thank you for the raid, please. I appreciate that. Also, I have discovered I'm the poop knifeth. The poop knifeth. Thou is the poop knife. Thou wieldest the blade of shit. Carry a power unknown to most. Thine blade of shit may it sever and cut through all of your enemies. Am I think with 100 bits I can read? So I can go poop knife, I carry the scourge of bowels, aka irritable bowel syndrome. Ha 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 ha. Oh, fucking calm down, music. Give me something chill.
No, you're not chill. You're not chill. You're not chill. You're not chill either. Where's my chill music? Let's see, we'll play some. Have a wonderful night. I'm not funny right now. Thank you, Maisie. It's great to see you, dude. Have a great rest of your night. Hopefully you had a good stream, too. Goodbye, Nonchalant Daddy. Nonchalant Daddy! Nonchalant Daddy!
Oi, oi!
I think you should be extra chalant. Danny the Silly is it. This is who I am. Alrighty. I should keep playing the game I said I'd play, right? Hold on, everyone. I'm so sorry. I'm actually going to leave you for like 2 more minutes. Give me a moment. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm gonna leave you for like 2 minutes. I'll be back. I promise. I promise.
Back. Sorry.
I'm here. I swear. I changed my lights a little bit. Less hard on my eyes. Bright white lights. This works, I'd say. This has got a vibe to it for sure. I like this. I'll fuck with it, don't you? I do. I like this one. Let's do it. Alright, let's lock in. Play this fucking game, actually. I love this song. This song bangs so hard. Oh, I need to get hype again, chat. Where's my energy? Come on, Daniel. Push, push, push. Fuck it. What fucking song is this? Oh, this is super hot, isn't it? Yeah, this is from fucking Super Hot, dude. Fucking love Super Hot, dude. Banks. I wish I'd add some more bass behind this section, but it's pretty good. Make it more bassy, you know? Yeah, I wish there was a little more bass there, but it's not bad. Alright, back to Backwater Swamp. Let's do it again, shall we? I'm going sneaky mode, like a cobra in the night. The tickler approaches. Oh, victim. Oh, you untickled fools. You will learn. You will be tickled. Mr. Kennedy, I think I'm gonna kill you now. Got the head off, let's go. Mr. Kennedy. Where do you think you're going? I see you up there, Mr. Kennedy. I have you now! Away! Come, Mr. Kennedy. Let me touch you. The others. I see them. I see them very well. Now on the approach I am. God, I'm so bad at fucking sneaking. I am hot garbage at this shit. I have saved Mr. Kennedy, it appears. You believe yourself safe, don't you? You are not. Come here, friend. Come here. Don't be shy. Blade. Ah, you tried to get that safety hidden. Nope. No, what was your plan? Mr. Kennedy, are you a fool? Or would it appear so? Hello there, good friend. Mr. Kennedy, please, this way. Oh, come on! I was right here! Are you kidding me? You really are. You fucking nut knuckle. Oh.
Oh, come on. That shit should have hit me. Mr. Kennedy. I don't like you very much, but I'm going to ignore you. Oh, there is another. That I would like to tickle. That I would like to. Your body shall become my canvas. And your mind shall become inexcusably broken. Now come. Come to me, baby chai latte. Come so I may distress. Baby chai latte, you evade me. Oh, you have dropped the palette. Wonderful. Good on you. Unfortunate. Now, let's save you as an appetizer for later. I like the sound of that, don't you, baby chai latte? There are no hooks nearby. I think I fumbled. I fumbled very hard. This is... I'm not going to get him. I suck at this. God, I suck! Fucking Jesus, Chad. I'm... booty fucking cheeks! Baby chai latte, you will not evade me for a second time. You drop, and I'm going to stab you, good sir. He has evaded me? I'm stupid. I'm fucking dense, bro. How the fuck did I lose him on that? I am ass. Holy shit. I'm really fucking tired. That's how you fucking know. Baby chai latte, don't run. You can't forever. For eventually, I will catch you. Come here. Come here. Come here! I missed him. I have you now. Hey, Eldritch Arthur! Thank you so much for that raid! Hello, guys. How we doing? I am tickling these people. Look, I just tickled them. Isn't that great? I think that was quite an exquisite tickling, if I do say so myself. I'm stealthy. I'm quiet. Fuck! Come on, dude! Are you kidding me? That was some bullshit! Come on! Where the fuck? There you are. Mr. Kennedy, I'm coming for you! See, it can't be weird now that there's other people's chatters here. I gotta be normal. I gotta be normal, chat! Yeah, hit... No, you weren't gonna hit that pallet. Okay, then. How did I miss? I suck. I suck so bad. I'm booty cheeks. I'm ass. I fucking suck, chat. Mr. Kennedy, where do you think you're going? You're going to hit that power? Oh my god, oh. You are so very talented, aren't you? How about this? You can try a flashlight me, you bitch. You motherfucker. You bitch motherfucker. I don't want you at all. Ah! I suck! I'm so bad! Oh my god! I'm so booty! I suck. Sorry, chat, I'm so tired right now. Danny tweaking just a little bit. Just a wee bit. Sorry, I fucking suck right now, chat. I am actual ass, holy shit. Come here, Bubba's boyfriend. Come here, boy. Come here, Bubba's boyfriend. Bubba's boyfriend. Come here, Bubba's boyfriend. Ah! Woo! Jump scare! Ah! There we go. That's my third hook of the game. God, I'm good. Stealth mode. Got him. Nice. I guess I could put you on this hook over here now that it's open and available, so why don't we do that?
Don't fucking 180 degree flashlight me. Are you kidding me, dude? Damn it. Now I get neither. Fucking bitch. I hate them. I hate them. They make me woo the game. I'm woozing the game now. I'm gonna wooze. I wooze. I just was. Oh no. I woo the game. I wooze the game. Go, be free. I wooze. I woo the game. I woo the game. Oh, sorry. I'm so tired right now, chat. Fucking holy shit. I woo the game. Ugh. I gotta get better. I need better perks. I am not good enough at sneaking. I need to get better at that. How the fuck do I get better at sneaking, though? I'm not using nowhere to hide very much. No, I am. It's just not very good. I'm all ears is pretty decent. Barbecue and chili and friends till the end are kind of doing the same thing. Let's switch it up. Let's see. Nowhere to hide with eruption can be pretty mean. What's eruption? I have no idea where what that eruption is. When you lean on corners and stalk, the stalking meter fills it faster by around 5% to 70%. Okay. Okay. Do I have nowhere? Okay, no, I do have it. Eruption? I don't have eruption. Erupt. Yeah, I don't have that. Here. Excuse me. I could run no ed instead of friends till the end. Cause that wasn't doing much. It's a nemesis perk. Kick a gen next time you down a survivor. Every gen kicked automatically loses like 10%. Fucking nemesis has got some good perks. I should just pick up nemesis then, shouldn't I? Just for his teachables. Nemesis has some banger perks, so let's just grab Nemesis. Where is he? Nemi. There's Nemesis. Let me just fucking buy him real quick. $5. Add $5 to buy account. Does it make first especially lethal pursuer? No, that's exactly what I'm running it for, is lethal pursuer and then eruption. Sounds pretty decent. So that I can have both of those at least. I just gotta start dumping blood points into him, so that'll be pretty decent. That'll be good. Alright, I got Nemesis now. I'm never gonna play him. I just need his fucking teachables. Let's begin. Oh god, I fucking hate how Nemesis looks. He looks so dumb. God, Nemesis. I think Nemesis looks so stupid, chat. Is that a hot take? Is that a hot take that I think Nemesis looks like fucking ass, guys? I don't think so. I think most people could agree that he actually looks like booty fucking cheeks. Should I get the ghost face? Should I get the classic Ghostface robes? I'm really liking Ghostface. Should I get the classic Ghostface or the City Slicker, chat? What do we think? I mean, he is kind of a intentionally fleshy abomination, but there's good, like, looking, like, fleshy abominations. He just looks like a shitty one. I don't know. What do you think? Classic? Classic? Everyone's saying classic. All right, we'll get classic. All right, let's run it. Alright. Let's see what we got going on. I won't run a Mori this time because I'm actually fucking doo-doo ass right now. We'll do that because that fucked me up last round. And then instead of friends till the end... Take Noed, sure. Noed and No Way Out are good combo. I know, I run them on almost all of my other characters, but Ghostface, I just... Like, I have room for that versatility on, like, Lich and stuff. I don't have it on Ghostface. So... Such a good game though. I enjoy Dead by Daylight. It's really fun. So I'm so tired right now, guys. I'm not very interesting. Jesus. I'm just eepy. Eepy, eepy, eepy. Fucking Jesus. I'm playing much Ghostface to be honest, but Legion and Doctor way more. The most annoying killers. Fuck yeah. You're the worst. Doctor's just annoying with all his buffs now recently, and Legion is just fast. Legion's really fucking fast. So. Mount Ormond. Alright, let's do it.
Shh. Death mode. Yep. Let's see where the enemy is. I'm sneaky, like a snake in the grass. Oh, I see them now. Let me be sneaky and come around the back. This way they have no clue what could be.
They're moving fast, Jesus. Come here, Woa. Woa Qua. Oh, she got sprint burst. Okay, give me a second. It's gonna add a couple seconds. Come on, come on. Okay, she's gonna hit that pallet, right? She's gotta hit that pallet. Nope. Yeah. Ooh, dumbass. Okay, she's gonna hit that window. Woa. Come here. Pallet. Oh, come on. I should have hit that shit. Sorry. Laura, come here. Come here. I just want to talk to her. I just want to talk to her. Come here, Laura. Oh, come on. How did I miss that? How the fuck did I miss that? Like, actually, dude? Fucking Jesus. Okay, there you go. That's curtains now. Finally, dude. Finally. Holy shit. I just want to shoot him. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. Come here, come here. I want to hit you. Come on. Come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. We can be friends. What if we were friends? There we go. Nice. Take it. Okay. Ma'am. You stop. Ma'am, I'm gonna hook you here. There you go. Rippers too. Okay. Did I not hit the sable? Fuck, dude. Are you kidding me? That's bull. Okay. Whatever. I hit her now. Another coordinated team. Ugh. Damn, people are locking in, apparently, before the fucking shit tomorrow. I didn't mean to fucking hit! God, this fucking pissing me off. And they're already done, because I fucking suck at this shit. Damn. Got her though, thank fucking God. Oh my God, dude, I'm getting washed tonight. Fuck. I'm getting no fucking dubs. Everyone is just locked in. Shit. Jesus Christ. Come on. Damn it, she's getting out, ain't she? I don't know, we'll see. Damn. See if I can sneak kill her, but nope. I am getting, you did get a 4 kill? I got one tonight, guys. I'm getting washed, alright? This is not a good night for Daniel. Daniel is a little bit frustrated. Did you let me know that? Can I help you? You can just leave if you really want to. You gonna do this? You wanna fucking do this? You done? Oh. Can I help you? Can I help either of you? Oh. Fucking washed, dude. I got washed so hard. Oh, scary. Scary. Ooh. Go. Leave. Can't fucking deal with this shit. Go, run. Be with the wind. Go. Stab. You've been stabbed. Now run. Get out of here. Just let me get to the next match. Fucking Jesus. Ugh. What is going on with me tonight, guys? Say, where are you gonna leave? Or am I? Oh, thank you. Oh my God. Ugh, I'm getting destroyed. Fucking. Ugh. Can I get that dog? The dog is tired, okay, guys? He's very sleepy. The dog in me is very tired.
Ugh. Nog is literally so EP.
He is. He's so tired.
Alright, I got one more in me. If I get washed, I'm honestly might just DC. Grind for the teachables. I'm trying, chat. I'm trying. God, I'm tired. Sorry. I'm here. Hello. Whew. I'm just so EPDP, guys. Jesus. Well, I know why. It's because I'm off my fucking sleep schedule immeasurably, but... You know, I don't want to think about that right now. Drink a 2-liter Mountain Dew. I don't have any Mountain Dew. I only have a Sprite. Ugh. It's all right. Lock in for this last one. Lock in. Come on. No coffee? Pathetic? Pathetic. What's pathetic is that you need that silly, stupid bean in order to operate at the levels I operate at naturally. You need that stimulant to come to my level. Who do you think you are? You're beneath me. I'm better than you. I'm just better than you. Sneaky time. Like a snake in the grass. Hello? Anybody home? Do I hear you? Frick nuggets. I see the caresses. Where's that frick? Where'd you go? What the fuck? Sable, come here. Don't look at me. Damn it. Alright. Let's do this. You guys? Nope. Let's fucking go. Over here. Ooh.
Ooh, the fucking iron perk or whatever it's fucking called. I hate that shit so much. Like, holy fucking shit, that shit pisses me off. You. Come here, boy, come here. You got sprint burst? I see that. This is really the plan. I'm gonna sneak after you, boy. I'm gonna help you. I'm fixing you. Meow. Zoom. And on. I see you over here. Sneaky time. Come on. Nice pallet throw. This was a good one. Masterful gambit, sir. Masterful. I do save so myself. Oh, I was so close. Then you came out this way. I don't know what your plan was, but okay.
I am sneaky. I'm going to help you. No, I must do it. I must kill you. No, I need to help. I need to do it now. I need to kill you. I'm so sorry. I must. There we go. I'm so sorry. I'll go away now.
Stealthy time. Be when I'm sneaky and stealthy. None of these. Well, I've rotated back around 100 and come on. Damn it, let me hunt you. I want to hunt you, please. You good? No. Ooh, I'm sneaky. I know where you are. God, what am I doing, chat? I'm so tired right now. Holy shit, I'm fucking tweaking so hard, guys. Not even like a good kind of tweaking. I'm just like tired. So. Come here, Sable. Come here, Sable! No! Show the palace! Oh my god! I need to play Legion. Legion would be fun. Just run around stabbing everybody. Plus, Legion has great cosmetics. I need to learn Legion. What was your plan there? So. He's just like also fast, which is like what I enjoy. You gonna struggle at all? No? No? Oh, okay then. I'm so sorry.
Not away in. Fuck. Let me out. I must. Away. Fucking hate this building.
Fucking Jesus, how do I get anywhere? I'm coming for you, shirtless. Come here, shirtless boy. I'm going to tickle you. The shirtless, the better the tickling!
Would Danny become a... Thanat Legion? I have no idea what that means. I'm so sorry, Cinder. What the fuck is a Thanat Legion? I'm also just, like, stupid, so, like, maybe... I don't know.
Does that mean something and I don't know? It might. Because I'm silly.
No, no, that was so rude, Flick.
Damn it, then I'm losing him.
And I'm losing him, fuck, dude.
Oh, you've knocked a pallet.
God, I suck. God, I'm actual ass at this game. Fuck, dude, another fucking full wipe. Get out of here. Go. Ooh. Ooh. Yes, I'm so scary. Look at me. Dumbasses, I could have killed them. Could have killed one of them. He was just standing there. Why didn't he move? The frick? Thanat Legion used to be a huge menace.
I have no idea what these words mean. I'm so unaware. Yeah, I'm gonna fall asleep on my bed here. Good night.
God, I fucking got washed tonight, guys. I got actually fucking bodied and embarrassed.
Embarrassed, Chad.
That was embarrassing. This has been my worst night of Dead by Daylight ever.
Okay, King, just wipe chest memory. You know what? That's a great idea, dude. Let's do that. Let's just fucking... You know what? This is a great idea. Let's do that. I like this idea. Let's just fucking... Everybody just...
Here. How about this, everybody? Hold on. Why don't you all just look... Here, let me... I gotta... Why don't you all just look...
Just all look right here, alright? Just look right here for me, alright? Just look right here. Just look right here for me. Just look into the device, please.